Hey, simple, right, guys? That line is out there. North-south. Keep it going north-south. Kings lead. 1-0.
Phaneuf drills Rantanen in neutral ice.
Zadorov's coming over on Phaneuf. He wants to. They're going to go.
There they go.
Zadorov is a big, big kid. And this is where Phaneuf is showing a lot. You know, earlier in his career, of course, with Dion. Zadorov is 6'5", 230. And he's lost weight since he's come into the NHL. Now, it'll be interesting to see here. I think they both ended up squaring off. Initially, Zadorov came over and chased him down, which would lead to that instigation type issue. But then there was a delay. And for that reason, we'll have to wait to see how they sort it out. And now both guys kind of lock up, so that's just great by Dion Phaneuf because his hit was clean. But he did not back down an inch. And then Zadorov, it's good on him too because Rantanen is one of the top guys, right? You see there, just standing up. Pollock, the referee, has a chance to look at it. The puck was just there. There was no extension of the arm out. And look at Rantanen. He kind of knows himself there. You know, sometimes you know when you're kind of caught looking at the puck. So that's just, that's hockey. That's hard hockey. And then Dion, you know, giving up weight, giving up reach, giving up a few years. Didn't stop him at all.
Don't tell him that.
That's impressive. No, from both guys. Now, Zadorov.